I would practice for 2 half-hour slots every day, and even if that's like a workout, add that into your 3 workouts that you're doing. You're cooking your food, you're looking after your daughter, and throw in like running your own business there as well. It's pretty hectic, but it's just, you just have to slot it in. It's important.
Ireland's Fittest Mum starts the 11th of April at 8:30 on TV3.